Traditional marriage with who? Regina Danner's husband. Do you believe this? This story is not going anywhere. The story have come to stay. People are still talking. Welcome to Linda's TV show. If it is your first time of stopping by or coming across my channel, my dear viewers, you are highly welcome. Please, I beg you for a favor, smash on that red button that says subscribe. Beside the red button is a notification bell. The essence of the bell is for you to get notified each time I upload a new video. I talk about news story, both celebrity, foreign, in fact, anything news that will keep you informed. My returning subscribers, my fellow content creators, those who keep on watching my videos, commenting both negative and positive ones. Oh, you guys keep me moving. Without you guys, I will not be here. If you are not watching my videos, I will not be making videos. So I appreciate your effort, your presence in my channel. So keep on watching my videos. Guys, people will not cease to amaze me when I think that this issue is dying up. They will bring out another one. Oh, Nigerian people, vloggers. Hey, you guys will not kill me. Anyone you say, I will come here and discuss it and will bring it to my viewers so that they will look into it properly and see if what you people are saying is true. Anyway, congratulations to Chika Ike as she is about to become a chief. Yeah, she's preparing to obtain a chieftaincy title, and people took it the other way around. Ha, people, they said Chika Ike had traditional wedding with Ned. Where did that one happen? In the dream? Is it in the dream? Because it could only be in a movie or in a dream that such thing will happen. Chika Ike never wanted to marry Ned. Assuming she wanted to marry Ned, she would have gotten married to him even before Regina Danner's surfaces. So I come across the thumbnails you see in that video. People are saying that Chika and Ned Woko finally had their traditional marriage. I was laughing, I laughed so hard that I couldn't even believe myself rolling on the floor. I said, is it the extent people can go? Oh God. So I went into search to see if such thing happened, because I heard and I've been reading that people are saying that Chika Ike and Ned Woko is having something, and Ned is preparing to make Chika Ike his seventh wife that they are not sure of. Now, I thought it was just for that sake of the news. So I said, okay, let me consult my, you know, social media and my research platform, only for me to see that such thing did not happen. Chika and Ike, in fact, my dear viewers, I'm going to be raw and telling you the truth in this video. Chika, Ike and Ned has nothing, absolutely nothing, take it from me, going on. Chika is a reserved woman. Yeah, she's a reserved lady. She don't do such thing. She don't want anything that would tarnish her image. So the pictures you saw at the beginning of this video are the pictures that people are using, saying that Chika Ike finally had her traditional marriage with Ned. Do you know where they got that picture? That was a picture of movie that Chika acted when she was, you know, appearing frequently in a Nollywood movie. So the person went to take it and title it that. Oh God, it's not funny, but the thing is making me to laugh, because I can't imagine Chika getting married to Ned. If she does something like that, it's a despicable thing. It's not good of her, of which that I know Chika will not do. So I stumbled on that video. I laughed and laughed and laughed. I said, wow, is this the extent people can go? If you're a celebrity, you need to be careful, very, very careful, because there are people outside there opening their ears, their eyes, their mouth, waiting for you to just drop a single picture. They will pick up that picture and do whatever they want to do with it. So, so guys, do you believe that Chika Ike, despite all the rumors and all the things that have happened in the past and that is still happen, despite the fact that she's aware that Ned is married to Regina, do you think or believe that Chika Ike, myself speaking, making this video, even in my dream, I wouldn't believe that Chika Ike will think of going back to Ned, having something in common with him again, after she is aware that Ned is married to Regina. So, I did not believe it. That was why I took my time to watch the video. That video I'm telling you about. I sat down, I listened to it. Let me see where I will see the traditional wedding videos or picture. The only thing I could see there is Chika Ike's movie's picture. people, the world, the way this social media is growing fast, I hope our next generation will have something to say, because social media, some of the stories, news you see here is fake. They are just cooked up story, just like somebody woke up one morning and cooked up a story, collected Regina Danner's mother's video she posted on her social media, that is Instagram, and use it to create a content. Before you know it, the video went viral and it's still going viral now. This same video is causing all these things now, because assuming the person didn't bring it out, nobody will have time to be, you know, cooking up story. You know, these are the backup stories, because they fear that people that are watching those ones will also believe that finally Chika is now married to Ned. Now I'm telling you, my precious viewers, that Chika Ike is not having or had or intended or intending any grammar you can use to qualify this to do with Ned. Ned is happily married with Regina and Laila, that is the Morocco wife. For those of you that are saying he married 7th wife, 8th wife, 10th wife, I even make a funny video where the lady came out trying to defend Chika when she heard that Chika is complaining about Regina leaving Ned for her. So the lady was like trying to defend Chika, not knowing that my sister is competing. She's a candidate, those ones who are wishing to be Ned's wife. So the second one, she made a video where she was, you know, trying to invoke Ned. I know that all those things, she's just doing it for people to notice her, or even Ned to notice her. But she cannot get Ned one, because nobody knows her. She is not popular. She's not as beautiful as Regina Danner's. So guys, what do you think about this video? Have you ever come across the video that said Chika traditional wedding? So the reason why I could put it as a title is for me to react to this. That is the title I saw and I am reacting to it. I want you to, you know, look into this, make your own research. If you see the video where Chika Ike and Ned Woko had their traditional marriage, please, I would like you to send it to me on my Instagram page with Tochukwu Chukwueze, so that I will watch it. But for me, I made a research. I didn't see. All I could see is the pictures of Chika Ike's movie being used as her traditional wedding picture. You know, people are helping to promote Chika. They think that they are hurting her, but they are promoting her, making her more popular. If Chika tries to sell any of her brand, like she's a model and a fashion designer, if she come out anywhere to advertise it, it will work, it will move, because people have, you know, promoted her image and reputation. Thank you so much for watching. Leave your comment down below. Subscribe, share, comment, and like. This is Linda's TV show, the home of news.
Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time or first day of coming across my YouTube channel or seeing my face, you are highly welcome.
Please be comment to my next channel. My name is Linda Chukwueze. It comes as Miguel.
That red button that says subscribe, and you turn on the notification bell so that you'll be able to get information on the
bis zum nächsten Video und einen schönen Tag. Tschüss.
Tschüss. Bis man
subscribe to Linda's TV show. What are you waiting for? Click on that red button that says subscribe. You turn on the notification bell so that you'll be getting more updates from me.
Leave your comment down below and share this video with your friends, families, and colleagues. Until we meet again in my next video. Bye bye.